2 hours later.
Lauren Michelle Wildgoose, magna cum laude.